Today, decades of public service were honored in downtown Minneapolis. The city's main post office was renamed after late Minnesota Congressman Martin Sabo. Sabo lived in Minneapolis for most of his life and was in politics for 46 years.
He was ahead of his time on one final thing, and that's just civility, which is what I love that this post office, which is actually a gathering place for people, regardless of their political beliefs, he was ahead of his time on that.
It's not the first honor for Sabo in the city. The Midtown Greenway pedestrian bridge on the south side is named after him as well.